Ampex was established with a specific mission to address the energy transition challenges in a very holistic manner.
In order to meet the really challenging net zero targets we've set ourselves within the UK, there's going to be some pretty significant changes.
We want to decarbonise the grid, but at the same time, we've been seeing a significant level of decentralisation.
We're seeing an awful lot more renewables on the grid.
Consumers, they are becoming very proactive about their energy supply with rooftop PVs, but at the same time, they've been disruptive, the equilibrium of the grid, the balance of the grid.
Consumption of the nation looks somewhat like this. Has two humps and a gap in the middle. And what we'd really like to do with renewables is kind of squish that and flatten it out a bit. And ALICE is really how we do that in the home.
Ampex was established to develop a digital energy platform that could address these challenges and put actually the user at the centre of this paradigm.
ALICE is actually an acronym. It stands for Agent for Lifestyle-Based Intelligent Control of Energy, which is basically a software system that has the objective of saving you money and saving you carbon, but wants to do it without interfering in your life.
The consumers, they want electricity bills to be the lowest possible. They also want to be greener, and they want to do it at the same time, contributing actively to the needs of the grid without even knowing that they're doing that.
This place does cost quite a lot to keep running, both in electricity and in gas. So any way of keeping the costs under control would be welcome.
The Energy Systems Catapult has enabled us to essentially trial the technology in the real world.
The Living Lab is a group of households who we work with to help us test innovative products and services with consumers in their own homes, which provides feedback for innovators to help them design and refine their products before they go to market.
It's given us great insights in consumer behaviour, which is absolutely key.
What I hadn't expected was just how much was driven by the dishwasher, the washing machine, the tumble dryer and the electric car. It has taught us that the power consumed by the dishwasher in particular is significant.
So wouldn't it be really handy to have something that would work out when the best time to run your appliance was, both at the cheapest time and most convenient time to you? And that's what ALICE does.
Catapult has been invaluable not only in providing us consumer insights, but also in informing Ampex about what's the market doing that resonates with our mission, with our vision. They've helped us understand competitor space. They've helped us shape the go-to-market strategy. So they have truly informed the way we think, both from a business point of view and a technology development point of view.
As we move to a net zero future, there's going to be a lot of new technologies and lots of new services offered to consumers, and we want to make sure that a wide range of consumers as possible can take advantage of some of those services they're offered.
In the longer term, we are absolutely confident that we'll be in the UK and in other key markets working with consumer-facing entities, because it's inevitable that we harness flexibility from behind the meter. This is what the trial in the Living Lab is all about.